Birmingham crew and my family.
This is the place. I know I have that invite here somewhere. If this were a movie, someone would spring a trap right about now! Punch was right. Now to see what these guys are up to. This is getting serious. Wait a minute. That looks like the same briefcase that Shocker stole. If I can get this one, I bet I'll figure out what's going on here.
The cops will be here soon. When they show, make sure they have a good time.
They're gonna ambush the cops, and with some pretty heavy gear as well. I better hurry and take those machine guns out. To do with this?
Times change, Spider-Man. I do what I have to. Some other time, Spider-Jerk.
And what's this? Looks like Spiderella's going to the ball.
To our goal, gentlemen, the device you see before you allows an average citizen's body energy to power a city block. In my hands, that power would be limitless. We need Dr. Watts to finish the device. Only she knows where to find the missing piece.
Yeah, plans and speeches are all well and good, but I think you're forgetting about one thing. Spider-Man.
I've already prepared for that eventuality. Let me introduce our insurance policy. Enthusiasms, enthusiasms. What a mine. What is it which gives me joy? Destroying Spider-Man. A man stands alone, facing what's like. This is time for it. For individual achievement. A mob? Part of the... Well, not the doc will be taking sides in the ball. I'll go to doctor myself, but it more as spot.
I hope that holds him. Is there still a damsel in distress that needs rescuing? What the... Maybe that woman was Electra. What's this? First Hammerhead, and now Sandman's back. And what do they want with the doctor? I know she works at biotech. I've seen her there with Connors before. Maybe he knows what this is all about. Come on, Doc.
Doctor!
Boy, it
Sounds like Connors is in some real trouble. I really need to limit myself to one rescue a day. Wow, maybe this wasn't the lizard. This amount of damage would do the Hulk proud. Now come on, Doc. Give me a sign here. Let me know you're okay. Relax! What happened in here? Well, let's hope the computers came through undamaged. Bingo! I'm in! Sapphires, huh? Now I see. Where is anyone gonna get a jewel that size?